unlike all the other epilepsies or seizures seen in children, those that occur in children with CP leave a signature, a mark of brain injury. For the most part, this is occurring because of brain abnormality on one side of the brain or the other, brain injury on one side of the brain or the other. Therefore, such seizures may be more marked, more obvious on the opposite side of the body. Another thing is that seizures that occur in this situation also occur in the context of weakness on the other side of the body. For example, the seizure is coming from the left side of the brain because the left side of the brain is injured. The seizure would be more obvious on the right side of the brain, but the right side would also be weaker. So we know that if a child has cerebral palsy, weakness of one side of the body due to brain injury, we are also looking out, watching out for seizure activity on that side. So such seizures are different from the usual epilepsies, which are both sides. These are more likely to be one side. The other important thing is that if the injury is on the left side of the brain, if the seizure is occurring there, the eyes will jerk to the opposite side. And that's also a signature for us.